Hello dear teachers, in this session I will demonstrate how to use Google Classroom. Now there are two options for starting a Google Classroom. Either you can go from your Gmail account or you can directly go by web browser google.com. So I will show both the options here. Now log into your Google Gmail account. This is my Gmail account, you can see. Now on the right side I can see the 9 dots. These are the Google app. So click on the Google app. Now clicking the Google app, I get all the apps which are by the Gmail. These are the all apps which are available, freely available for us. So here it is Google Classroom app. So click on the Google Classroom app. So you will get this window, new window. Now you can see the courses which are already created here. In service course. Now these are the two Google Classrooms. Here you are getting option main menu, classes, calendar to review. These are two classes, then archive classes, settings. These are the options you get from these three lines. This is main menu. Then here plus button is there. From here you can create or join a class. Then this is again Google Apps. This is my name here. Okay. Now as a teacher, first you have to create a class. So click on this plus button. You will get two options, join class, create class. When I click on create class, I get this pop-up window here. You can see here class name, section, subject, room, all are required here. So class name, suppose I give in service course. So section, you can give, I will give you date. Any date or any section you can give, subject, which subject you have, then room, it is not required, then create the class. Now my Google Classroom is getting created here. Now this is the classroom created. Now I get the message, share something with your class. Create announcement. So this is the main page of my Google Classroom. My Google Classroom name is in service course 1. These are the options: stream, classwork, people, marks, settings, the 9 apps, 9 dots, Google apps. So this is the main window. Now this is my Google class code. This is the Google class code. This one, meet link general, generate meet link. Suppose I want to generate a link for Google Meet. So from here Google Classroom also we can create a link without going directly to the Google Meet. So you can go from your Google Classroom also. So this option is available only if you are having G Suite. If you are having G Suite, you can get this link here. Then we will get, go step by step. Stream, if I click on stream, these are the options we get. Then classwork, these are the options I am getting. On clicking classwork, there is one option create. If I create, you can see assignment, quiz assignment, question, material, reuse the post, topics. These all I can give from the create. Suppose I click on assignment. Within your assignment, add or create docs, slides, sheets, drawing and formula. So these are the options I get. So here you can give the assignment topic title, assignment 1. Now this is instructions, whatever you want to give here, you can give here, complete. Then these are the options to add create. Add means you can add any file from Google Drive, link, file, YouTube. These are the options you get from this attachment. Create docs, slides, you can create from here also. Then you can see here for assignment I am getting the options for whom, for my in-service course, for all students. Now marks, you can give marks, how many marks you want to give. Suppose it is for 10 marks, 20 marks or 10 marks. Okay, then due date, when the children will submit. Now today's is 3rd, so you will submit the assignment by 4th. So both I have given topic, create topic you can give, assignment 1. Now in subject enrichment you give rubrics, so rubrics can be given from here also. Now this is the assignment page. See, again you have to give the title, instructions, then you can add Google Drive, link, file, YouTube. These all can be added with your assignment. You can give assignment to all the children, you can give the points and also a due date by which the student have to submit the assignment. Then you have to assign. This is, on clicking assign, this assignment is assigned to students. Now this you can see from your assignment, this is the assignment and due date is 4 August. Now here I will get how many, like this, your assignment, you can see what is given, assignment, who has done, who has not done, can be seen here. From here you get all the student list here. If you click on all students, you can see here, you can sort by status, surname, first name, you can sort the names here. Then these are the instructions. What are the instructions given? You can, the children can read here. The children can also give the comments here, class comments. So on any assignment, children can ask any questions. If they are facing any difficulty, they can give their questions here. They can write their difficulties here. So the children, the teacher can reply for it. Okay, now we'll go back. This is my Google Classroom. This is the assignment. Then I can give quiz assignment, I can give questions, I can give materials also. So quiz, when I click on quiz assignment, then directly you get this blank Google form. So in that Google class Google form, you can give the question answers, then you can give the date by which they have to do it assigned, then you have to assign the work. So all the things like Google Meet, these Google Forms, all can be, all are available in this Google Classroom. So you can give the work here, assignment also, quiz assignments, then question material, everything you can give here from here. People, when you click on the people, you will see teachers and students. All the students who have joined the class will be seen from here. Here you can see the teachers on this. If you click on this button, you can invite teachers. You suppose you want to add more teachers, you want to add your other subject teachers, so you have to invite teachers, give their email address and invite them. From here you can add student here also. If you are having the Gmail ID, you can click and give the email IDs and invite from here. These are the when you click on marks, the marks which you are given by assignment, that will be seen from here. So once again, stream, this is the main window of this Google Classroom. Classwork, in classwork you have assignments, quiz, question, material, everything can be created here in classwork. Then people, in people you can see teachers and students who are in the Google Classroom. From here marks, you will get, can see the marks or grades allotted to the children. So I think you are now comfortable with this Google Classroom. One more thing, from here you can select upload photo. You can select the theme. Suppose you want to change this picture or change this theme, you can do from this. Or you can upload a photo. You can upload your photo or school photo from here. Then this is the Google class code. You have to copy this Google Classroom class code and you can share with your children. Then children have to join the class. You can go to classes here. Now the plus button here, join class. Now that Google class code, the children has to paste it here and join that class. So I think, dear teachers, you can work on Google Classroom. So have a nice day. If any queries are there, we will have interaction with you. Thank you.